Hello, this is Michelle Knight, and here is your weekly astrology for the week starting the 5th of October. Now, this week is a big one because we have that cardinal grand cross. Yes, I do include the moon because that's the way I roll. But the good news is we have Venus, the planet of love, going direct, and we also have Mercury going direct. Hallelujah. But how will that impact you? Here's your weekly astrology.
How do you say? Meet you in the long grass. Something good at long last.
Gemini, this week you may find that on the one hand, this cardinal grand cross seems to be easy, but what it is going to do, thanks to Pluto, is bring up some very intense emotions. Emotions that you might have ignored. As a Gemini, sometimes you intellectualize your feelings and you certainly don't enjoy being hijacked by primal emotions. And Pluto, within the mix of this cardinal grand cross, is going, ha, this is what you really feel. And it's coming to the surface for you to deal with in some way. And the other part of you is like, I just want to enjoy myself. I just want to have a good time. But basically, you're going to have to deal with some of those emotions that you bury down, deep down. But there's a part of you now that's going to learn from this lesson, which is don't let it come to the point where you push emotions down. So they come out in kind of anger or jealousy or feelings that you're uncomfortable with, because it doesn't actually have to get to that stage. The good news of this week, of course, is that your ruler, Mercury, the planet of communication, is going direct. And it's in quite a jolly position for you. You're like, yes, you know, I'm starting to feel excited about life. I'm starting to really kind of get my mojo back and communicate in a way that's flirtatious and soulful and creative. So such good news at the end of the week. You'll actually, you know, get over whatever emotions are coming up with the cardinal grand cross, hopefully pretty quickly. We also have Venus, the planet of love, going direct. So it's a general shifting of energy from being looking into the past to going into the future. And for you, it's all about home and family. You may have a real nesting instinct this week, and you'll want to be around people that you consider your kin and your family. But generally, you're feeling much, much better. And whatever emotional stuff is coming up with the moon and Pluto within this cardinal grand cross, it's a good process to help make you emotionally open and to let go of things that generally bother you. Take care, and I'll speak to you soon.
Oh, let's run away and not know where we are going to. Let's go far today and it's all gonna be wonderful. Oh, let's run away and not know where we are going.
Website updates. Some of you may know I launched my brand spanking new website. Lots of free content, free readings, over 3,000 articles on tarot, astrology and whatnot, and things to salve your soul. Now, unfortunately, it appears that it wasn't tested properly before it was launched. And therefore, for the past 2 months, we've had a lot of issues with mobile. If you look at it on mobile, it's been a bit sketchy. Fingers crossed, the majority of those issues have been resolved. So hopefully you'll have a smooth mobile experience. I really hope you enjoy it. But please do let me know if there are any problems. Take care, and I'll speak to you soon. Oh.